President Tsai Ing-wen called senior government officials to a meeting yesterday and ordered an evaluation of all senior government posts when the current legislative session ends. On the following day, the executive yuan announced that Interior Minister Xu Guoyong had resigned for health reasons.
Interior Minister Xu Guoyong, who was scheduled to attend a legislative interpellation on the 5th, has resigned. His deputy, Hua Jingchun, attended the interpellation in his place. According to an executive yuan statement, Xu resigned due to health reasons, and Premier Su Zhenchang tried to change his mind but to no avail. President Tsai Ing-wen convened a meeting of senior government officials on the 4th and ordered an evaluation of all senior government posts after the current legislative session ends.
该做的事情，以我个人而言，我想在这个工作的每一天，都应该是尽心尽力，也跟同仁们来做后续相关事务的一些规划跟推动，配合整个内阁改组的这个作业来办理。政务官本来就是没有任期，而且本来就是要对市政的所有的成果来负责，依照借调的这个期程会来办理。
Many want to know what will be the fate of health and welfare minister Xue Ruiyuan. How great of a cabinet reshuffle will there be? Only time will tell.